This great big story was made possible by Japan Airlines.
で愛されるのは普段コミュニケーションの取り方が人間同士だとできないことが名前は大平長子スクールは11年目になります。
Choco School in Tokyo, Japan teaches people how to be mascots. Because the business of being a mascot is big. Really big. Mascots in Japan aren't just for sports. They're for police departments, towns, malls, airlines, even prisons. They're a staple of Japanese culture. In Osaka alone, at one time, there was one mascot per 6,000 residents.
着ぐるみも随分長いこと着ぐるみっていうのは日本に何でしょう漫画みたいなもので文化になってると思うんですね。
So she teaches them to wave, to dance, to pose. And her class is diverse. He's a former chef. She's a housewife. This guy, he is a professional mascot. Their ultimate goal?It's to perform. But of course, there are rules. Number one, no talking.
キャラクターと中に入っている人の声の印象が違うと夢をまた崩してしまうので声は出さないとか。
Number two, don't show any skin.
着替えをするところを見せない。それは中に人は入っていないので、なのに見せたらそれ嘘になってしまうので見せない。
Number three, don't be rude. These rules are here for one reason. A mascot is more than just a costume.
ちょっと待って、ちょっと待って。はい、どうぞ。
ただ、こう、着ぐるみがいるだけで、いるだけではやはり、で、ただのキャラクターです。この子が動いて、それを表現するからこそ魅力的になるの。
Being a mascot is about becoming something greater than yourself. You can escape into the character. In fact, that's what you're supposed to do.
着ぐるみは私の性格を変えたり、生き方を変えたりと、もうすべてを変えてくれた存在です。
Choco's been doing this for over 30 years. And her students? Well, they seem like they're on the right track. Keep on practicing, guys. Thank you.